strike the bell, strike the bell, second man, let us go below. Look away the windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell. We wish that you would hurry up and strike, strike the bell. Down on the main deck, working at the pumps, there is a lot of watch ready for their bunks. Over to the windward, they can see a great big swell. They're wishing that the second mate would strike, strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, let us go below. Look away the windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell. We wish that you would hurry up and strike, strike the bell. Out down in the field, poor Anderson stands, grasping at the spokes with his cold big hands. One look at the compass, the course is clear as hell. He's wishing that the second mate would strike, strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, let us go below. Look away the windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell. We wish that he would hurry up and strike, strike the bell. Over at the bustle, let him keep the sharp lookout. There he is standing, ready for a shout. The lights are burning bright, sir, and everything is well. He's wishing that the second mate would strike, strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, let us go below. Look away the windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell. We wish that you would hurry up and strike, strike the bell. Out at the quarter deck, our gallant captain stands, looking to the windward, the fast as he stands. What is he thinking of? We know them very well. He's thinking more ashore can sail than strike, strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, let us go below. Look away the windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell. We wish that you would hurry up and strike, strike.